hit those two autumn preps.
The skills of Archer is more flashy than mine.
I pull up to Yin Yang. He's a guild. And he has a level 50 bard. It is the upgrade of the Archer. And he says the level 50 area skill is a really good looking one.
I guess I eventually make a bar to somewhere along. Chest.
Where?
Over here.
In that room. Another one.
Oh, I see.
Ah, there is another one here too. Nice. How big a cooldown it has?
No, I mean if the other actions are on cooldown. Still no stuff. And again, the healer gets over.
Okay, we're gonna focus on the gravediggers here, and then on the priest. When the priest gets to 0%, he changes into something else, and we just DPS it down.
No problem.
Mark a target.
I wish the stun was off the global cooldown.
So far, so good.
Yeah, in the next area, I think the tank pulled like 6 enemies last time, and it was too much.
Okay, I passed on this loot. Don't really need it. Somebody forgot to roll.
It was me. I did it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Congratulations on a good loot.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, this way.
Okay, this is the same one as before, but I think there will be more ads now.
Want me to summon a tank pet?
No, no, please don't.
Okay.
I'm learning to tank here.
This will be okay.
Well, we have enough, enough damage.
Focus on the grave diggers first.
Basically the same.
Did you notice that the game upgrades your skill as you level up? I mean, you have the same skill but it does more.
They will all come, but we take these two first.
Yeah.
I almost expected two mini bosses here.
I already have one, so good.
Well, nothing for me so far. Just a few bat wings. Cthulhu.
Okay, this guy, I think, summons imps. When he does that, then he becomes invulnerable, so you have to kill the imps as soon as possible. I think.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
You will see an effect connecting the imp and the boss.
There's the imp.
Don't use the limit deck now.
Those imps kind of heal him.
Use your limit deck, Jake Dennis. You are a DPS limit deck, yes?
Yes, I... It doesn't fill it completely up.
It is.
Okay, want me to press?
Yes, no, no, not yet, not now. It is on the level. When we kill the enemy.
Back to the imp.
Okay, pressing now.
Yes. I expected a bit more damage, to be honest.
Same. Expected some big bada boom.
At least we go.
Yes, more or less.
Two imps.
Well done.
Ah, this is the same combat I have. I have to pass.
Pass into... Well, still, it was fun. And without any loot.
Well, just let me know if you want to run some more dungeons.
Yeah, sure, thank you. It was pretty smooth.
Yeah, sometimes it's hard to get aggro back from the healer for some reason. I don't know why.
Healing usually generates quite an amount of aggro.